This is Trip. Welcome to my channel. I really will be whispering in this video because I have a little bit of a cold and it's cold in this room. But anyway, today I've got some KFC Kentucky Fried Chicken $5 fill-up original recipe chicken. And this is just such a great deal for $5. Sponsor me on this. Seriously. I mean, this has like, this is one of KFC's most popular fast food items, and it's one of the most popular fast food items in general. Choice of side. Well, I wanted the coleslaw. They make really good coleslaw. And it also comes with a biscuit. Now, the drink is a medium drink and a chocolate chip cookie, supposedly. All this is in this little package. Biscuit. Slaw. it's a bit too watery. But I eat things like that with a fork. I'm gonna try this biscuit now. It's so fluffy. It's like it wants to float on air. Just had my blood test, my labs, and it was better than I thought it would be. I have to have that before I go to my kidney specialist. I don't have a kidney problem or anything, but I was referred there last year because my potassium was too high. Now this chicken. Chicken. That's what launched KFC as a brand. If you take a little look at it right here, check it out. Well, it's not as good a view there. Here's a better one. There is no way I will eat all of this. more tea than here in this little glass. A medium tea comes with it. So I just poured some in here for now. I don't drink much water. I'm not supposed to. Water restriction. Water restriction. Sodium. I'll tell you what, when you get older, you have all kinds of little things to worry about. And I'm actually probably much healthier than most people my age. At least I have a healthy brain starting this YouTube channel and all this stuff at nearly 68. This is just a good little meal. So crunchy, that skin. This cookie later. I'm sorry, I to wipe my hands after just about every bite. I can't stand to have greasy fingers. And this may be the most food I've ever eaten on any video on my channel. This piece has a lot more skin on it. Hopefully it'll be a little crunchier. Comme ça, comme ça. Un petit ambition. Un poquito. Chip cookie, a piece of biscuit, and a portion of chicken here, and most of that medium drink of unsweet tea. So I'll probably finish this for supper. I may finish it right after I make this video. We pretty much covered everything, so wishing you the best again. This is Trip saying peace out.